All right, so I'm planning on doing a trip from Whalen, 41C, down to Allegan, which is, come on. Allegan is 35D. Let's see here. I'll go back to my plan. Oops, hold on. Flight plan. So with that, I did my pre-trip already, and then skies are light wind, like cirrus clouds, couple cumulus, whatever. But so, and I'm gonna be heading southwest to Allegan. Should only take like about 20, 30 minutes. All right, I'll see you guys in the sky. Oops, I just gotta get back in here. All right. Okay, but control surfaces, green correct, rudders good. All right. Okay, get this GoPro running, okay. Choke. Master on, ignition. Fuel pump on. Can I get a clear prop?
Yeah, and then come to find out, I never hooked up my mic to the GoPro 9 that's above my over my left shoulder. So I'm going to have to turn down the volume of the engines throughout the video. That lake down there, right at about 11 o'clock, that's your first ground point reference to Allegan Airport. Another thing I noticed too is a lot of open farmland, so if you had to land somewhere for engine out, you got a choice of fields depending on the wind direction. Nobody home. you see the balloon off in to the distance, about 10 o'clock, a little bit lower than the horizon. Well, so this is where my camera died. I forgot to hook in the power supply and the mic into my GoPro. So, but I am going to add the video from my GoPro 3 that was wearing a harness for the GoPro. So we'll add that now, and it'll be back from the beginning.
Switch off. Okay, here we go.